Hey YouTube, back at it again. Today we're gonna be playing some Gravestone in the Jungle, if you couldn't have guessed it. We're facing off against the Crunch guy, so that's gonna be interesting. Only got the jump so I can engage over there at Revenant and steal if I need to. Oh no. I mean, if they want to give me a second kill, I'll take a second kill,
enemy
I guess.
Tower under siege.
Just because you asked nicely. Hera versus Xeris. That should be an interesting one. She looks to know what she's doing now. So that's what really matters. I believe, actually. I believe we should be quite decently tanky after we go back. Because if I'm not mistaken, we should have all. All minor pieces for
I shall return soon.
For fire blossom. Why can't I ever remember that? Oh, I was young. I was very much so mistaken. You quit coming in my people like that, bro. We're just trying to have a nice little game, and you guys are trying to stop me. I'm having my fun.
Your power grows.
Wong didn't want to wait at all. He's like, I got 6 seconds to do this, and then I gotta go back. He's right. He's got about 6 seconds to do this. Like, I got a free river buff. Ah, flashed. Not much I can do to that. I can just hope I can take this without dying. If I can do that, then I might be able to do something, but assuming then.
Tower under attack. Ah! tower under attack.
One attack mid and one. Alright, we should be good. How many was that? Double? Triple? I don't even know. I couldn't understand the guy. But I guess that's how you do it right there. No, I want my red buff and stuff before I go back. I mean, you can't farm, you're not getting any kills. Like, what are you doing, bro? I mean, at least follow your fucking script.
Tower is under attack.
Dog shit. He is dog shit, man. Garbage, Huang. Well, this team's a lot worse than the last.
Killing
Go mutilator first, of course. Of course.
Your skill rises.
I must resupply. An enemy inhibitor is under.
Now we got GG. Good game. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, and share. It'd be greatly appreciated. I'd say we did pretty good. We completely destroyed their jungler, so that's what matters. Level 13, level 12, 20 more CS, 3 more kills, 1 more death, sadly, and 2 less assists. We had over almost 2,000 more gold, though. So, anywho, hope you all had a wonderful time, and ta-ta for now.